Good morning, kids. How are you? Welcome to your English class. Today we are going to learn some more fruits name. I know you already know some of them, like apple, mango, banana, grapes, orange. I have written some more fruits like papaya, cherry, chiku, plum. Let's see, kids. Today we are going to learn how to write these fruits names spellings. We have four lines in our English notebook. First line is capital line. Second line is waist line. Third line is baseline. And fourth one is tail line. You know the spelling of apple. A double P L E, apple. Speak with me. A double P L E, apple. Now we have to write capital A. Put your pencil on baseline. We have to write in cursive. Double P L E. We don't pick up our pencil while writing in cursive. Next, you all know the spelling of mango. Speak with me. M A N G O, mango. M A N G O, mango. Let's start. What we have to do? We have to make capital M. Pick up your pencil. Now put your pencil on baseline. Write in cursive. A N G O, mango. Be careful while writing in cursive. We don't have to pick our pencil. जब हम cursive writing लिखेंगे तो हम अपनी pencils को pick up नहीं करेंगे. Now speak with me. B A N A N A, banana. What we have to do? Yes, we have to write capital B. Pick up your pencil. Now put your pencil on baseline. Write in cursive. A N A N A, banana. Cursive लिखते टाइम हमें अपनी पेंसिल को पिकअप नहीं करना है. नाउ कौन बताएगा मुझे ये कौन सी स्पेलिंग है? यस, जी आर ए पी ई एस, ग्रेप्स. वी हैव टू राइट कैपिटल जी. पिक अप योर पेंसिल. नाउ पुट योर पेंसिल ऑन बेस लाइन. Write in cursive. R A P E S. You don't have. Pick up your pencil while writing in cursive. आप जब cursive लिखेंगे तो आपको अपनी pencil को lift up नहीं करना है, ठीक है? Now kids, likewise we have to write all these spellings of fruits. Papaya, cherry, chiku, plum.